right, nobody move. And nobody say one word about these glasses. I look awful in them, don't I? Shut up! Now, where is it?
Where is what?
The money, the diamonds, the heart-shaped box.
Don't give it to her, Harry.
You have 3 seconds. 1, 2.
You will please to drop the gun. Ciao, Harry. I thought you might need a little assistance.
Thank God, Luigi!
Not exactly.
Who are you?
I'm your uncle, kid. I'm Tony Hendon. I've been keeping an eye on you.
Jesus, Tony! I thought you were dead! And here you are, in an Arab outfit with an Italian accent.
You look good.
You're my uncle?
Then who is that?
Luigi Gabi, a dear old friend, who was killed in my own apartment, in my own bed. He was staying at my place.
At your place!
For the night, knowing him, he had a woman.
Woman!
Woman! I came home at 5 in the morning. He lay near death. So I held him in my arms.
In your arms!
In my arms, thinking someone tried to shoot me.
Scare you!
Shoot me! Instead, someone murdered my body. And lying there, battered and bloody. With his last breath, he whispered, I've got to go to Monte Carlo. Tony, I'll tell you why. Got the reservations made, it's all arranged and it's all paid, and I was hoping to get laid. And Tony... I knew the bullet that killed Luigi was meant for me. I owed the guy. So I made arrangements for my friend to have the vacation of his dreams. I made tapes of everything he wanted to see and do, and then I left it all to you, Harry. Temporarily, of course. Now look, you still got Luigi's infallible system for roulette, and the rest of the week all paid in advance. That's not bad, eh, kid? And as for you, Rita...
Okay, okay. I know, I killed your best friend. Accidentally? Well, you took those diamonds and you ran out on me. Can't we call it even? We're in Europe, like we planned, with the money, and we got the rest of our lives ahead of us. Yes! I can be forgiving. It's us I'm thinking of. Think what we could do.
Start anew here.